To be honest, I still find it shocking that you can defeat such enormous creatures as the Ash Aragami, and with a single squad at that. I think it may be... No, it certainly is a world first. It almost goes beyond awe and into fear. Just what on earth are you, anyway? And that doesn't even touch on Feme's abilities. While I can't yet be certain, I can take an educated guess. She's a humanoid Aragami. An Aragami that has evolved to take on the form and characteristics of a human. There have been reports of such cases since the Calamity, but all were discovered post-mortem. It's hard to believe we have a living specimen right here. It would seem that Gleipnir had some ulterior motive in disguising her as cargo. But we don't have enough information. Any discussion of it now would confuse things and lead to erroneous conclusions. Anyway, Feme is Feme. There's no reason to single her out or treat her differently from the rest of the crew. I think we have an understanding, yes?
We've got no time to sit around. Stay there.
Right.
Understood. Everyone, join up.
I'm on my way over. Get him! Here it goes! Response weakening.
today, huh? This is no sweat with you around.
I should get a massage later.
They're waiting for you back home.
Now!
We'll soon be arriving at our port, Chrysanthemum. It's only been a short while we've worked with you, but we appreciate your help. You'll be paid what you're owed for your services, so don't worry. That's not any of my business. You are aware that your ownership rights remain in the possession of Port Pennywort? The port may be gone, but that doesn't invalidate the contract. We have just received an official request to return you from the Governor of Pennywort. Gleipnir will be mediating the delivery from Port Chrysanthemum to Port Pennywort. Yes, that's right. It's the way of the times we're in. When things are chaotic, you need to stick to the rules. We will fulfill our contractual obligation to transport Fiend to Gleipnir. I imagine your contracts will be revised, and you'll find work at new ports. So this deal between us will last only until we reach Chrysanthemum. So, please. Let's make it count.
Vehicles will not hinder the mission. Take care, everyone.
We've got no time to sit around.
Incapacitated. want to head back?
They're waiting for you back home!
Out of my way! Out of my way! Out of my way! Out of my way!
We are now arriving at the port's underground entrance.
So this is Hilda's port. Awesome.
It is fairly pleasant, isn't it?
Oh, look! The seeds we planted are starting to come up, ma'am.
My, time really does fly, doesn't it?
Whoa! Are those real strawberries?
Ma'am!
It's nice to be home.
Did you bring presents?
Nothing again? You're so forgetful, ma'am.
Got you. Ta-da! Here you are.
Wow! This is great! Oh! Thank you! You're the best, ma'am!
How do you find this kind of stuff?
Good instincts. Things circulate. They eventually surface, even if you can't purchase them openly.
Wow. You're pretty in the know. For an adult.
Compared to some, perhaps.
Okay, everyone! Over here! Okay! Anything fun happen while I was gone?
You should have seen what he did. It was so funny.
I told you not to tell. I'm gonna tell her about you.
I had no idea there were any ports like this.
It took longer than I expected to come this far, but this place is my pride and joy. It means everything to me.
Hilda, you're taking in orphans, aren't you?
That I am, though not all of them are here because of that. There are kids like Lulu here, too. I would like to have her working here as well, someday.
Yeah, it would be great if the kids from our port could stay here, too.
That's not possible, Hugo. As it stands right now, your port contracts are still legally binding, and that includes all of the children.
Yeah, I understand. It's just that I saw all this and, you know.
Hugo.
But we've got our own path to walk. Thanks, Hilda, for showing me all of this.